historic Temple Square in Salt Lake City, we welcome you to Music and the Spoken Word with the Tabernacle Choir and Orchestra at Temple Square. Conducting today's program are Mac Wilberg and Ryan Murphy, with organist Richard Elliott, and the spoken word by Lloyd Newman.
Thank you. Young people are taught that they can accomplish anything they set their minds to. Where there's a will, there's a way. If you can dream it, you can do it. And when we're young, we believe it. The world seems full of promise and possibilities. And then we grow up, and life happens with all of its disappointments and harsh realities. Henry David Thoreau described it this way. The youth gets together his materials to build a bridge to the moon, or perchance a palace or temple on the earth. And at length, the middle-aged man concludes to build a woodshed with them. Of course, there's nothing wrong with a dose of realism, with knowing our limitations as well as our strengths. But what about that bridge to the moon? Is the purpose of life to knock some sense into us, to teach us to lower our expectations or bridle our dreams? Is that any way to live? The poet William Wordsworth, describing what he called his recollections of early childhood, spoke of a time when meadow, grove, and stream, the earth, and every common sight, to me did seem apparelled in celestial light. Wordsworth suggested that children see the world this way not because they are naive or inexperienced, but because they are closer to God, to our heavenly home. Our birth is but a sleep and a forgetting. The soul that rises with us, our life's star, have had elsewhere its setting, and cometh from afar. Not in entire forgetfulness, and not in utter nakedness, but trailing clouds of glory do we come from God, who is our home. Heaven lies about us in our infancy. Experience in this world doesn't necessarily open our eyes. In some cases, it clouds them. There's no question that the present world closes in on us and can consume our thinking, inclining us toward pessimism, even hopelessness. But heaven still lies about us, if we could only see it. We came from realms of glory, and glory awaits us in the future. Glory that could make even a bridge to the moon seem possible. Bright and buoyant optimism is not just for youth, it's for anyone who is willing to raise their sights and see the future with hope.
Thank you.
Today's performance continues the 92nd year of this historic program. Please join us next time for Music and the Spoken Word. Until we meet again, may peace be with you this day and always.
So sky high.